Something so special happened last year at High Holy Days. Many special things, but one of them was that Hillel and Ross and Gary and Sean, Janine and Jenny, our beautiful davening team, sang a song to lift the spirits of this community. And it was a Tears for Fears song. And it didn't just move the people in the room, apparently, because it just so happened that someone alerted their friend Kurt Smith from Tears for Fears, and he also joined us via live stream and saw it. And this happened to spark a beautiful friendship between Kurt and Hillel. And so now leading us into this next part of our service, I invite the two of you to share a little offering for us this year.
Check, check.
The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had.
people run in circles. It's a